choose a location close to where birds gather. Most often, that is within reach for you. This will allow you to turn on, reprogram, and troubleshoot the unit as needed. Remember, it is not necessary to place this unit up high for it to be effective. In your initial setup, here are some things to keep in mind. Remove contents from the box. Open the waterproof cover of the control box. Ensure that the power switch is in the off position. Before first use, ensure the solar unit is fully charged either by plugging it into an outlet for at least 2 hours or leave it in direct sunlight for at least 8 hours. Plug the AC adapter into a 110 volt power source. For 220 volt, use adapter purchased separately. AC adapter must be protected. Do not leave it exposed to the elements. Do not use an extension cord. Plug it into an indoor or protected receptacle. Programming steps for the solar bird chase supersonic. Make sure the unit is in the on position and the volume control is turned to min. Press the select plus and select minus until the bird species you are trying to deter is shown on the display panel. Use the general setting for non-present bird species. Pigeon, number 1. Starling, number 2. Woodpecker, number 3. Grackle, number 4. Crow, number 5. Gull, number 6. General, number 7. Goose, number 8. Set the volume to 3. Press play to start the unit. It may take between 5 to 10 seconds for the system to begin playing distress calls. Turn the volume control up slowly. Adjust the control to the desired volume using the plus and minus volume buttons. Close the waterproof lid once you have finished programming. Be sure it is completely closed by snapping tightly. The system will play for approximately 2 minutes, be silent for approximately 10 minutes, and continue in this manner regardless of the bird selected. For more information about Bird Be Gone products, please visit birdbegone.com.